My dad was always good at art. He could draw anything. And I had a project and he wouldn't draw the front page for me. He made me do it myself. And I liked how it turned out. I like that you can do anything that you want, and then at the end you can be like, I drew that or I painted that. One year at a summer camp, I drew Yogi Bear on the sidewalk, and people still talk to me about it. I want to go into art education and be able to teach a class.